Good morning to everybody. I'd like to give my opening remarks for this 7th meeting of the Philippine-China Bilateral Consultation Mechanism in the South China Sea. Again, it is a pleasure to meet with you once more, Vice Minister Sun, as we convene the 7th meeting of the Philippine-China Bilateral Consultation Mechanism in the South China Sea. This year's iteration is a particularly important one, as both sides endeavor to implement the agreements reached between President Ferdinand R. Marcos Jr. and President Xi Jinping during the state visit of President Marcos to the People's Republic of China. We may recall that during the state visit, both leaders agreed to strengthen diplomatic channels and existing dialogue mechanisms, especially in terms of maritime issues. The Philippines is of the view that such objectives can be reached or can be achieved through the exhaustion of all diplomatic means and through recently established communications mechanism, particularly the one that was signed in Beijing, the arrangement on the establishment of a communication mechanism on maritime issues between the two foreign ministries, the Department of Foreign Affairs in the Philippines and the Ministry of Foreign Affairs of the People's Republic of China that was signed last January. The Philippines and China are in agreement that maritime issues do not comprise the totality of bilateral relations between our two countries. However, maritime issues continue to remain a serious concern to the Filipino people. Additionally, both our countries' leaders agreed that maritime issues should be addressed through diplomacy and dialogue, and never through coercion and intimidation. The meeting today is an attempt to follow through on that decision. The BCM, established and first convened in 2017, has served as the primary platform for confidence building and promoting maritime cooperation between our two countries. As in the past years, we intend to discuss in a frank manner issues of concern and will endeavor to identify mutually acceptable approaches towards addressing these issues in today's meeting. Both sides will also look at positive cooperation activities in the relevant sub-areas of the BCM, including on fisheries cooperation and marine environment protection, among others. In this iteration of the BCM, it is the Philippines' fervent hope that the discussions will have and would complement existing bilateral and regional dialogue platforms, contribute to preventing and properly managing incidents at the sea, building mutual trust and confidence, play a significant role in the stable and steady progress of bilateral relations, and realize a more peaceful and stable youth situation in the West Philippine Sea, South China Sea, which will ultimately contribute to regional peace and development. Thank you very much.
很高兴来到美尼的马尼拉，同拉扎罗夫外长共同主持召开中非南海问题双边磋商机制BCM的第七次会议。我要对菲方给予的热情周到的接待表示感谢。 一个月之前，我同副外长女士通过中非外交部涉海热线进行过沟通，昨天还主持了中非外交磋商，已经建立起了良好的工作关系。It
gives me great pleasure to come to the beautiful city of Manila and co-chair with Undersecretary Lazaro the 7th meeting of the bilateral consultation mechanism between China and the Philippines on the South China Sea. I would like to first of all express our appreciation for the Philippine side for their hospitality and considerate arrangements. A month ago, I had a communication with Undersecretary through the Ministry of Foreign Affairs communication mechanism on maritime affairs. And yesterday, we co-chaired the Foreign Ministry's consultation, and we have established a sound working relations.
今天是新冠疫情三年来双方首次举行的线下VCM会议。 VCM是在两国领导人亲自指导下建立起来的，迄今已经成功举行了6次会议。双方就妥处涉害矛盾和分歧，推进海上务实合作，保持机制性的沟通对话，不断增进了解、互信与合作。 取得了积极成果，为维护南海和平稳定、助力中非关系健康发展发挥了重要作用。After
3 years of the pandemic, this is the first face-to-face BCM meeting we're having here today. And the BCM mechanism was established under the guidance of the leaders of the two countries. And now we have already successfully held 6 meetings, and the two sides have maintained communication and dialogue under this mechanism on properly tackling differences, maritime issues, and promoting our practical cooperation. On this platform, we have enhanced our mutual understanding, trust, and cooperation, and delivered positive results. And this mechanism has played an important role for upholding peace and stability of the South China Sea and facilitating the sound development of China-Philippines relations.
中国和菲律宾既是邻居，也是伙伴，坚持睦邻友好，深化互利合作，增进相互理解与信任。
China and the Philippines are both neighbors and partners, and our two countries need to stay committed to good neighborliness, deepen mutually beneficial cooperation, enhance mutual understanding and trust. We believe that this is the only right path for us to develop the bilateral relations.
海上问题是中非关系不可忽视的重要部分。近年来，中非通过友好对话协商，总体管控并有效处理了涉海矛盾分歧，不断推进涉海务实合作，增进了互信。
Maritime issues are an important part of China-Philippines relations that should not be ignored. In the past years, through friendly dialogue and consultations, our two countries have generally managed and effectively dealt with our differences on maritime issues. And we have also advanced our practical cooperation and our mutual trust.
今年出访华期间，习近平主席同他就涉海问题深入沟通，达成重要共识。双方一致认为，海上问题不是中非关系的全部，不能让具体分歧定义两国关系，不能让个别争议。 干扰整体合作，要通过友好协商的方式妥善处理。During
his visit to China earlier this year, President Marcos had an in-depth communication with President Xi Jinping, and they reached important consensus. The two sides agreed that maritime issues are not the entirety of China-Philippines relations, and we should not allow specific differences to define our bilateral relations or allow certain disputes to stand in the way of overall cooperation. We need to properly deal with these issues through friendly consultations.
这就为我们处理和解决两国海上问题指明了方向，提供了遵循。
This points the direction and provides the guidance for us to deal with and solve maritime issues between the two countries.
中方愿意同菲方一道，在两国元首重要共识的精神指引下，加强对话沟通，推动涉海合作，更好地造福两国人民，共同推进双边关系的发展。
China stands ready to work with the Philippines under the guidance of the important consensus between the two presidents and to deepen our communication and cooperation on maritime areas to deliver more benefits to our two peoples, to advance the development of our bilateral relations, and to uphold the stability of the region.
我愿意同副外长女士一道，坚持迄今的良好做法，不断开拓创新思路，把 BCM 用好用活，来共同促进双方在涉海事务中的对话、沟通、合作，发挥更大的作用。
I stand ready to work with Madam Undersecretary to continue to carry forward our fine traditions under this mechanism and also make innovative efforts to make good use of the BCM to try to enhance the two sides' dialogue, communication, and cooperation on maritime affairs.
我期待并预祝本次会议取得成功，谢谢。
I look forward to and also wish a full success of today's meeting. Thank you.
Thank you, Excellencies, for your opening remarks. I also wish to thank our friends from the media. That concludes the opening plenary. So if I may request the media to please exit. Thank you very much.